Freedom is not a given. A free society is not the usual experience of mankind. Freedom must be secured.
Because if you don't fight, the bad people win.
There are some in this chamber and our community who think that we have a choice on whether we wage war or not. They forget that war and conflict is sometimes visited and forced upon people, and when that happens, you don't have a choice on whether you fight or not.
And now, on the basis of this myth, this manufactured crisis, the Australian people have been ambushed with unconscionable changes. Where is the decency? Where is the honesty? Where is the humanity in this government? Where is the trust?
Regrettably, for some time to come, the delicate balance between freedom and security may have to shift. There may be more restrictions on some so that there can be more protection for others.